all the kids had a tremendous time. I had emails and calls from parents. What a great experience my child had. What's the plan for next summer? We're going to sign up again. I was able to get a group of 6th and 7th graders into my workshop, and even some of the students were not even in our school district. The goal is to get them excited and interested in looking at manufacturing as potential careers.
Learning a skilled trade is like giving someone a gift of pride in themselves. It's all the things that come along with that skilled trade that really can make a difference in a young person's life.
A lot of our job as educators now is to give kids exposure where they can say, yes, I love this, or no, I don't like it. And that kind of narrows their focus for career paths.
Giving the individual the opportunity to learn those skills doesn't mean they're going to do that forever. That could be the first step to being the CEO of their company.